This is the eRevo Brushless Edition unboxing. eRevo Brushless Edition from Traxxas. It's a four-wheel drive monster truck, I guess if you want to call it. It's pretty big. And so here's the motor. And the shocks are pretty different, so you can lift it up and you can push it down. So there's pretty good range of shocks. Here's the antenna in the receiver box. Here's the Traxxas MXL6 Castle. And yeah. So this is a really nice car. It can go 65. We're running it on the Traxxas 3S LiPo battery. So yeah, it goes pretty fast. And then we got the red body, which I think looks pretty cool. And yeah, it's gonna stop it. So, and then this is the Traxxas TQI controller. Pretty simple, forward, backwards, turn, left, right. And then they have a steering trim and a multifunction trim and neutral 50-50 and 70-30 mode. So yeah. And so this model did not come with batteries. You have to buy the batteries separate. That's, I think, why they lowered their price. And so this is the body. The way you put the body on is you hook it through the little notches and you stick the pins through the little holes. So here's the pins, and then you slide them through the hole. These are the pins. This is what they look like. They're kind of hard to put in, but
it keeps it on.
Two here in the back. And it comes with stickers to put on it. Like, we put the Traxxas sticker right there, right here. And so Traxxas has sent all kinds of parts. You have the long travel rocker set. You have your instructions, and you have your pins and gears and battery retainer sets. And you have tools, and you have silicone shock oil, which is pretty cool. So you have to buy two batteries and a charger to charge your batteries. And so the batteries go, there's this, under the chassis, there's this little clip system, and you can slide the batteries right on in, and then you can close the door, and you do this on both sides, and there's a connector, so there's one battery goes over here, and one battery goes over here. And so that's, I think that's a pretty cool little design that Traxxas did there.
And also there's an area to put your wires through right there. And yeah,
so it's a single shock. So each wheel has its own shock, so you can lift it pretty high, and so if you drop it, it has pretty good suspension. And you can, I noticed they added this little metal shiny piece in the back, so you can hang on to it. And yeah. Now it's time for the driving test. Wheels, four-wheel drive.
Yeah.
Dude, you're gonna shred your tires.
That axle hurts.
Keep it rolling.
Go.
Show them. So. Deckard, say this is rough terrain.
This is the rock test.
This is our opinion on the Traxxas E-Reveal Brushless Edition. So my opinion, starting off with, is really, really high. It's really fast, really nice, really durable, like everything you want. And this, I love the color. Everything is just awesome. The speed, you can drive it on so much terrain, like tons of things. Handing it over to my brother, what's your opinion?
My opinion is very high. I like the way they did the shocks, very nice. One thing I didn't really like is they didn't include batteries or a charger, so you have to go out and buy those, good point. So, but overall, I really love it. It goes really fast, it has nice turns, nice body. The wheels could be full air, not foam. And, this is so fun. Jeffy, mud, dirt, RC park, it's amazing. Yeah.